Today, we will demonstrate how easy it is to measure with the RaySafe X2 Mam sensor. In this demo, you will see how you can get dose and HVL without knowing the machine specifications, such as target filter combinations. We will also show you how to get a valid kVp without knowing the filter thickness. Turn on the base unit. Then connect the sensor. Place the sensor on the examination board according to applicable regulations. In Europe, that is 6 centimeters from the chest wall and elevated 4 centimeters. In the US, it's 4 centimeters from the chest wall and elevated 4.5 centimeters. Make an exposure and read the values. Here you can see HVL, and if you press dose rate and swipe to the left, you will also see the waveform of the dose rate. To get a kVp, you need to specify the target filter combination of your machine. Swipe to the left and choose the correct setting for your machine. In this case, we are using a Pristina Molly Molly with a pedal. Press the home button and make another exposure. Now you've also received a kVp. If you press the kVp and swipe to the left, you will also see the waveform of the kVp.